Hello and happy Tuesday, everyone. How are you today? Thanks for hopping on. If you jump on, we're going to do a quick eye and lip. I have got to hurry up. We have doctor's appointments this morning for me and for Jaden. Hi, Ashley. So we're going to highlight with Gentle today. Just something really fast. I don't even have a plan. So, hey guys. Hey Tracy, hey Roxanna, hey Coach Kid, what's up? Hey Wanda, I am just hurrying, so if I don't answer all your questions or see you and say hello, hey Anita, don't think I'm being rude because I've just got to hurry. So, it's an ugly, rainy day, and I would rather be staying in bed right now. Good morning, hey, you have funky texts on there. How'd you do that? Teach me. You do? Yes. We will be doctor's officing it up, girlfriend, together. So, and I had to do curly hair because it's raining, so it wouldn't have done me any good to do straight. So, okay, something just fell. Let's start with, I have on colors today. Thank you for sharing. We're going to do Nimble as our break and crease color. Let me make sure my brush is clean. I feel like I have to sneeze. Feel like I got to sneeze. Hi, Joy. Yeah, I got to take Jaden to the doctor. I don't know what's going on. I haven't told anybody really. His leg has been bothering him and it makes me nervous. So we're just going to take a safety precaution and have it checked out. Better safe than sorry, you know what I'm saying? So this is just your break and crease color. Just build that color up until you're satisfied. Completely and totally up to you. I didn't have a plan, of course, when I come on here. I never do. But if you haven't got your sculpting stick, please make sure you do that because it is an amazing product and I absolutely, totally love it. I do have on foundation today. Hey, Leah. Oh, thank you so much. I don't remember where I got it. I just ordered it from somewhere and it just came in yesterday. So I thought, well, I'm going to wear this new top. Okay, so we are going to take Fervent. Fervent is one of my faves. Hi, Destiny. And we're just going to darken this up out here on this outer part and in the crease with Fervent. Because I kind of try to match my shirts, whatever I'm wearing. Does anybody else do that? Because I'm crazy like that. I don't know if you're even supposed to or whatever, but I do. I do. Hi, Beth. So just blend that in until you're satisfied with the buildup of your product. I need to go have my magic coffee. Can you tell? I'm kind of like, whoa. And it's early, so good morning, good morning. Thanks for joining me. So rainy outside, I just wanna be in bed right now. Isn't that awful? Okay, so you're gonna take that same Fervent color and you're gonna find your crease brush. You're gonna clean it first. Hi, Amy. And you're gonna put this right underneath your lash line all the way over, just kinda blend it out. Make it kind of smoky. Yeah, this makeup's got to last me all day because his appointment is at 10:45 and then mine is at 3:30. So we've got a long day. Hopefully my doctor can get me fixed up, girls, so that I'm not so down and sleepy. Get this extra weight off of me. Oh my gosh, it's killing me. Hello, May. I'm going to darken this up just a little bit here on the outer part. So how is everybody this morning? How is everyone? I'm never out of bed this early. Can you believe it? I can't. When you got to do things you got to do, you just do them. You just do. Got an itch. Hey, Angie. Hey, Melinda. This girl's an early riser today. Okay, so we're going to blend this in. Like I said, I never have a plan when I get one here. I just grab all my colors. Hello, Pamela. Thank you for sharing. Between my dog laying at my feet snoring and the rain, I don't have a chance. Oh, shush. I need a nap too. I hope I get one today. I like your cool little font. It is hard to read though. It's cool, Miss Anita. Okay, so there we have that. And then I'm going to take whatever this is right here. Or no, I want to do this one. Let's do this one. It's not available, I don't think, anymore. It was just out for a little while. It's exhilarated. And we're going to put this on wet with rose water. So squirt your rose water. Get you a brush. Hey, Tammy. Good morning. Good morning, girl. I got doctor's appointments for Jaden at 10:30 and me at 3:30. So we are full of, look what I have on my thumb. Hello, Kevin. Okay, so I love how these guys pop on here and they never say hi to me. Never. Hey, Brooke. So this is exhilarated, and you know I love a lighter, shimmery inner lid. So that is what we're going for. Well, good morning. I know. I'll be getting up on early on Saturday, too, so I can spend some time with you. Maybe Sunday and come and have breakfast. Just don't look at me if I do, because I will be scary Mary. Hi, Joyce. So we are putting this on, then we're going to blend. Hello, good morning. Hello, Crystal. Good morning, guys. I'm just doing fast eyes and lips, okay? Already did all of my other makeup. Okay, so there's that. We'll put that to the side, and we're going to blend this out, and then we're going to put on our eyeliner. Wait until I see you. What? Be long. Oh, because I said I'm scary Mary. Shush. You ain't the love song, I can't help from singing. Believe that's the truth. You never loved me like I loved you. Let me add just a little bit more exhilarated. Hey, Casey and Shannon, we won't look great. It's okay. We love each other anyways. It's all good. It's all good in the hood. I know, doctor's appointments for me and little man has me up early. Yes, thank you. I hope you have a great day too. Just send up a little prayer for us. Like I say, I didn't say anything because I don't know if it's anything, but you know, as a mother, you want to be sure. Hello, Amanda. But Jaden's been having some leg pain and he complains about it feeling like it's asleep. So I don't know if anybody has any experiences with that. Oh, I love Marshalls. No, I just ordered my Chi hairspray and it came yesterday off Amazon. So I'm good, but thank you. You're up and out early. Hi, Monica. Hi, Tanya. But when your leg stays tingly and asleep for like 3 hours, that's not normal. And it's making this mama nervous. So just send up a little prayer for him, okay? And then, of course, mine is a well visit, so I'm so excited. I want to be well. I just want to be well. Okay, this is Magnificent Cream Shadow. You know I love this. Hey, Monica. You know I love this as my eyeliner. And it's my go-to. We get in a rut. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. I've just heard some horror stories about... It all started because he said he had a cramp in his leg and we didn't know what it was. So this mom is a little bit nervous. Just saying, I know the good Lord's got us. Oh, it's raining outside so bad. Okay, let's put on some Epic. And Tammy, you know that you reminded me at the ball game to get my mascara and bring it up here. No, I didn't. Sure didn't. So we're still using the last of everything here. Hey, Christy. Need to go have me some magic and wake my butt up. I saw 21 people emails got their magic yesterday, so I'm gonna be checking in and see how they are feeling. Hello guys, good morning. Thanks for hopping on for this fast little live that we got going on today. Sorry I missed everybody for Monday Makeup with Missy, but I was not home until like 20 after 9. We had a ball game and it was super duper rainy, ugly, but they still played. And it took a little bit of extra time. Hey, hey, you messaged me again. Okay. Oh, I know you did. But that was before I got home. And you know that I have squirrel syndrome. Hello? Okay, so we're going to do gel fibers. I'm not going to blow dry them, though. We're just going to slap them on. Hey, Emily. Hey, Jen. So just do some gel. Hopefully, I don't make a big oopsie since I'm going fast. Hubby hears me on the live. He's probably like, oh God, hurry up. Get off of there. He doesn't understand this is my job. This is my J-O-B to be on here with you guys. I like to add length and volume. So this product is awesome. And again, just a reminder that the Lashapalooza is going on, and that means that you better get your lash sets and lash trio before the end of the month, because it will, the 20% off bundles will be gone. You're heading to get a pedicure. Rhonda, we are having doctor's appointments today. My son's got one at 10:45. We have to be there at 10:30. And then I have one at 3:30. So we got to kill time in between there because they're literally like one street apart. So, it's crazy, I know, but that's the only thing I could get, and I could not pass it up, because I really, really feel like he needs to be seen. Okay, so let's do some gel, make sure these bad boys stay all day. I may add just a little bit of Epic, because my gel is about out. I'm, like, seriously scraping the side, you guys. Gosh, it is pouring the rain. Pouring. I love it when I can see my face coming together. I was really scary looking. Scary looking. Okay, this is just Epic, really quick, fast over top of it. And then we're going to add some luminizer. I'm just going to use quick powder. Then we'll blend out and we'll do some lips. See, I told you, it's a fast makeup kind of day. It's pouring there too. Yucky. Well, don't forget to send up, Brooke, a little prayer for Jado, please. I know that you're the praying type with me, so help me out, girl. Hi, Mommy. Getting ready to take Jado to the doctor at 10:45, and then mine's at 3:30, so I'm up early. Your little girl is up early. Okay, let's do some Behold. Thanks, Brooke. Blend this out. I did the Behold after my luminizer because I don't want it to be. I will. Thank you. Too much, because it's a doctor kind of day. You don't want to go in there looking like, hello, I'm a superstar. See me from outer space because I'm shining like a diamond. Shining like a diamond. Oh, my lighting. I'm sorry, guys. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's do a duet lipstick. It's probably going to be one that... Should I do red? Let's do red. Since I have red in my new shirt. Red in my new shirt. I don't know the names of them, so I have to open up every single one of them. Hey, Destiny. Here we go. And it is actually called Think Twice. It's still available. I told you it wasn't, but it is. I psyched. Hello, Brian. Hey, Kimmy. Okay, let's spray this so it stays all day. Thank you for the hearts. Batwing. Now I just gotta fluff and spray my hair, ladies. Oh, I love the hearts. Thank you, whoever's giving me hearts, hearts, hearts. Hearts, hearts, hearts. It's a crazy hair day. It's rainy outside, so you gotta go with the curly so that it doesn't curl on its own. Thank you. Oh, I love the hearts. You guys are awesome. Making a girl feel good this morning. Thank you. I have to go look at the back of my hair because Lord knows what it looks like. Home, 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 girl. Thank you, guys. I appreciate your hearts and your love and your support every single day. I will keep you posted as I know more, and hopefully the doctor can get this girl fixed too. So thank you guys so much for joining. I gotta go get my earrings, and I'll take you some selfies in natural light so you can see everything up close and personal. So thank you for joining me on this early morning. I love you. Be safe out there in this rain. If there's anything I can do for you, private message me. Let me know. Go to missybowls.com. Check everything out. Make sure you're getting your sculpting stick and your duets before they are gone. The end of this month is almost over, so make sure you get those and your lash sets and duos and trios before you miss out on the 20% specials. So lots going on. If you need me, I'm here. Don't forget to spray your amazing new fragrance if you haven't got that. That is also on special this month too. So I will see you guys later. Have a blessed day, and don't forget to thank God for your blessings and for everything that He gives to you in your life. Thank you so much. I'll see you later. Love you. Bye.